And this piece is called My Generation. There are some things I hate about my generation. While I run the risk of being hypocritical, I refuse to be labeled as another mindless millennial. My era is not my choice. I mean, it's not like I went on to my mom's Insta and got a cute selfie of her and Bay and said, "You and him are species. It's great. We should date. We know chemistry. Me a family." I was born into an era of us wearing comfy loving basics, the fairly tasty thing of a goldfish, with stuffing. An era where everybody only has two options, to do something or not. I was born into an era. I was born into an era where instead of telling stories about last Friday night, people are making plans to get caught in a club on a Tuesday. My generation makes me SMS on all these selfie Sundays, mandating Mondays, transformation Tuesdays, WCWs, and throwbacks to only about a week ago. If rolling my eyes going to Cali, basically would be my dream. Now, I will admit, I've done some of these things and I hate myself as much as I do my generation for participating in these actions. But that does not give social media or me the right to focus on those things alone. Although we may seem like a lost cause, our generation has so much potential waiting to be recognized and wait no longer for I will speak these words of redemption. People in my classes will be more self-reflective, talk to one another, and still listen to some lecture about software devices while the words of the speaker are going in one ear and staying. People involved with social media will know more about current events and use their updated knowledge to form an educated opinion that goes beyond whether or not a school dress is black and blue or white and gold. It's black and blue. But form an opinion on very important political events facing our society. Teenagers are all very funky, unique, and outgoing as individuals. People think we're all the same, but they don't know our stories. And because of that, we couldn't care less about their opinions, and that's the love of our generation.